him?
Not a chance.
Have you gone stark raving mad? Brad, you're a doctor. Do something.
Well, I tried to tell her.
Angie. Dearest.
Joyce, Brad and I have been all through this.
But this is vital. If you receive a gift and you don't want it, you simply smile and say thank you, and then you exchange it for jewelry.
How does it work that way?
See? What did I tell you?
Fizz, have you heard the latest?
The news, weather, or sports matters.
Angie wants to give the coat back to Daddy.